Oh, there was a lord who lived in a town. He had a lovely, handsome daughter. She was courted by a fair young man who was a servant to her. They vowed they'd send him from the island. Oh, the maid she knew, for her heart would break, had she to part from young Matt Hyland. So straightway to her love she goes, into his room to wake him, saying, "Arise, my love, and go away. This very night you will be taken. I overheard my parents say, in spite of love, they will transport you. So rise, my love, and go away. I wish to God I'd gone before you." Well, they both sat down upon the bed, all for the sake of 1/2 hour, and not a word was ever said, as down their cheeks the tears did show. She laid her head around her neck, his arms entwined her. Neither lord nor duke nor earl I wed, I'll wait for you, my own Matt Hyland. The lord discoursed with his lady fair that night alone in their bedchamber, saying, "We'll send for him and we'll bring him back, 'cause no one else can win her favor." They sent a messenger in haste and brought him back unto the island. Oh, they brought them to the church to wed, and may the Lord